Hi, I'm Chris Gallagher. Welcome to our video on changing a page name. To change a page name in our workspace, we'll first select Actions next to the Welcome page, and then select Page Options. To change the page name, we'll first highlight and delete the old name, type in Social Studies page for the new name, and then select Save. As you can see, the Welcome page is now the Social Studies page. It's that easy. Thanks for watching.